Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget on your Wix site. You must follow all the steps from this video to get the code snippet that you will later paste on your Wix site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will show you all of the steps. Now to get your widget, visit userway.org and click on start free trial. Step number one, fill in your name, last name, your email address and your website. Also, don't forget to agree to UserWay terms of use, privacy policy, cookie policy, and font license. Click on next to step number two. You can choose our free accessibility widget, but your site will be partially compliant. However, if you want your site to be full ADA and WCAG compliant, then make sure you choose one of the options on the right. Then click on next to step number three. Here's your script. We've also just emailed this script to you. Now you can click on copy, go to Wix and install the widget. But first I'll show you all the configuration options that UserWay widget has. So I'm going to click on configure. Step number four, you can select your preferred icon type. You can choose among these four. Then click on next or skip if you want to customize it later. In step number five, you can choose the size of your accessibility button. Then click on next to step number six. You can change the color of your button using this color picker. Then click on next to step number seven. Select where you want to place the accessibility button on your site. Then click on next to step number eight. Choose your widget's language. You can let the widget to automatically detect the user's language, or you can select a specific language from this list. Then click on next to step number nine. Your site needs an accessibility statement, so if you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave no, I don't know selected. Then click on next and you're all set. So let's go to Wix and let's install the widget. To install UserWay widget, get into your dashboard and on the left menu, scroll down and click on settings. And in advanced settings, click on custom code. You can click on add custom code or directly add code inside the body end. Just always make sure that the code is inside the body end. Click on add code. Now paste the code. The script might still be copied to your clipboard, and if not, check your email because we've also emailed the script to you. Once you grab it, paste it. You should also rename it and select load code on each new page. Then click on apply and you're done. One last thing, preview your site to make sure you've installed the widget correctly. So I'm going to preview my site. And here's the widget. If you can't see your widget, remember to refresh your site to make the changes effective. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.